Hello and welcome back to Agent Gaming 360, and I'm still playing Batman Arkham Asylum, and today Flip Gamer and Creeper Slayer are not here, which I have to say is a little bit of a relief because they were kind of getting in the way of the game. So, right, we're heading to stop Victor's ass, which I think is this way. Our first stun stick of the game. Okay.
Listen
to me carefully. Help me. Come any closer. You'll paint the room crimson with her blood. It's okay. I'll favor. There we go. And Dr. Young is dead. Sorry for the noise in the background. Yeah, don't hit me too rough. I hope you guys are enjoying the video so far, because I really love this game, and I hope you guys love it too. But City is much better. So, when it finally gets to this, wow. If you guys love this, you're gonna love City. I'm not doing them, Riddler. You might as well get lost, Riddler.
Easy, isn't it? Well, we'll see.
Right. Well, it was easy, but I mean, still. Go. So she when do they have time to wrap all these presents and leave them lying around? Inverted takedown. There we go. Just give me a second there. I was just getting myself a tic tac. Okay. Okay. Alright, there we go. That was easy, come on. These guys should be able to do better than that. Right, so let's get out of the mansion.
As of 10 minutes ago, I have made it illegal to walk on the floor in any part of the asylum. Anyone caught doing ceremony? This is stupid. Anyone caught will have their legs removed and perform magic tricks for Emperor Joker.
Right, okay, where am I heading?
There, I did it!
All right.
You're doing great, Sharpie. Ready for more?
Got it, found the trail. I sort of forgot about the trail for a second there, and then I kind of went off track and just carried on going in another direction. Right, here we go. It's bits like this, which makes me wonder, why are the goons still attacking me? I mean, they know they have no chance, right? Because they do have no chance. Right. I'm going somewhere. Here we go. Yeah. Whoa. You hit me, buddy, and I'll hit you back. There we go. I know the door is locked, so I'm just gonna prove to you the guy the door is locked. Oh, it's open. I swear it's locked. Yeah, whatever. That's good. Right. Woo! Oh yeah. Wait, wrong way. Jeez. It's really scary. Okay. There we go. Poison ivy. Alright. A little weird, but okay. What's an asylum without the weird people? That's Clayface, just there. Oh dear. Just remember, all those crazy people that we walked past, like, just 5 minutes ago, yeah, that's what's happening.
He's taking control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but the terminal in my office is useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What?
Oh, yes, of course.
There we go.
It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. You're trapped in here.
The cryptographic sequencer.
There's always a way out. Always.
Right, okay. Let's use this, baby. There we go. Ah, I forgot the good old days of the cryptographic sequencer.
You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea.
Alright.
I have some of my snatcher falling back into their hands, now can't
I? Thank you for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you all soon.